Data is secure.
Very good, Raven.
Thank you.
Seems like all doors are locked.
Did you find any other info points?
Not yet. Stand by.
Please, don't kill me.
Then tell me where the other soldiers are.
Yeah, that way.
Thank you.
that's done it. Access problem solved.
Watch your angles and get in there.
First charge is set.
Good. One down.
Second charge is placed.
Okay, that's two.
Charges set.
Time to clear out. Got your data. Good work, Raven.
I'm at the train yard.
Good. Personally, I'd find an OP, scout out patrol routes, and plan your entry point. The freight office should have documents that'll tell us where the missiles were shipped from.
I have tangos in the buildings and out in the open. Looks like they're expecting trouble.
After all your work, security has been tightened at all critical locations.
This might be where they keep the bill of lading.
Yeah. Could be the freight office. Just watch out for any security cameras.
It might be a good idea to disable them before proceeding. I have eyes on the officer. He said he should be the one carrying a key card to the freight office.
Indeed. Now you need to figure out a way to get to him.
That's the easy part.
new target for you. Head to the marked location for more information.
Rest of the patrol. Where are they?
Coming to kill you.
Not if I kill him first.
Thank you.
shit. There's an access panel.
Then you'll need a keycard. You could try the security office, or a guard might have one. Most likely one of the officers.
Supplies you're hiding. Where are they?
Hey, close. Head that way.
Liar. Keycard.
Get in that office and find that cargo manifest. Cargo manifest.
Does it specify materials and origin?
Roger. There's clear reference to nuclear materials and the route they traveled.
That's the confirmation we needed. Good work.